What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to find and edit your subscribed Steam Workshop items. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, if you wish to find and edit the workshop items you subscribed to for any particular game, then navigate to your Steam library. Right-click the game and select Properties. On this window, you will find the Workshop tab, where you can access the game's workshop when selecting Visit Workshop. Alternatively, search for the game in the Workshop section of your Steam client. Here, under Browse, click on Subscribed Items. This will show you all of your currently subscribed workshop items for the game. You can unsubscribe an item when clicking on the Subscribed button. Back in the Workshop section, you can access your own workshop files. Under your files, you can select files you've posted, your favorites, and subscribed items. These will only be the files you favorited or posted for that particular game. If you want to find all of your uploaded workshop items, then navigate to your username and select Content. In the Workshop Items section, you can preview all of your workshop items. On the right-hand side, select Subscribed Items. This will show you the last workshop items you subscribed to, and you can unsubscribe them from here too. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.